Neptune Energy completed a pilot project on its operated Gjøa platform in the Norwegian North Sea. The project is developed by PaleBlue, a company specializing in three-dimensional virtual reality simulators for professional use. The resulting system is a familiarization and safety training simulator in virtual reality, allowing to build up knowledge and awareness of this complex multi-level oil platform.
The operational organization in Neptune are always looking for a better way of doing things smarter and use new technology. We had to think differently. How can we reduce the manning on the oil platform, at least reduce the time they're staying there? And this was an idea that came up. By just trying it once, I see there's a huge potential to perform better, increase the safety, plan the work better. After a couple of hours, it was quite easy. And I understand why so many kids use this. It gives a totally different experience, and you actually feel that you're in the area. And I can just imagine that meeting colleagues and other people inside this VR model, which is hopefully our next step, would create a lot of benefits for us. It took 6 months till we got the pilot case.
The users of the VR solution can get to know the oil platform prior to their first trip offshore, and thus become more effective in their work tasks. PaleBlue creates a highly optimized virtual reality software solution, taking in large amounts of facility data and combining realistic visuals with a smooth user experience.
We are looking for more sustainable ways of running our operations, but also on the increasing return on the existing investments. So in this case, this is something that fits perfectly into our strategy. If it's implemented on a big scale, then of course it will reduce the CO2 emission by reducing amount of travels. But again, that's a very good balance. We still have to have people offshore. We still have to send them into the operations. But maybe there are some actions, some operations that can be run remotely, as long as the HSE allows us to do so.